Testing 1 2 3, 1 2 3, Ophelia Studios. Oh yeah.
You do, do, are drawing do, do, with do, do, Adonis.
Do, do,
you
do,
are
do,
a drawing
do,
with Adonis.
Do, do, do.
Hello, hello everyone. Alright, so today we're going to be drawing your own character. So the most important part is just to go with the flow. There's no rules or however, you know what I'm saying, it's supposed to look. It's your own character. So we're gonna create your own character from picking like shape of the head and like the shape of the body and like maybe accessories. So, all right, so we're gonna go get set up and we're gonna start drawing it. All right, let's see how it turns out. I'm pretty excited. Are you excited? I'm pretty excited. 1 to 10. Okay, never mind. All right, let's get it started. All right. So I also forgot to add that after we draw our character, we're going to draw them in an activity setting. So maybe like fishing or playing basketball or breakdancing. We'll see. We'll see what happens. I'm so excited. So I forgot that part. All right, so I'll set it up, guys. We'll get it started. Cool. All right, then, guys. So we're all set up here. So... first, I'll just take a breather, you know, relax, don't be nervous, just let it flow, you know, have a great time, you know, and it's supposed to be relaxing, you know. All right, so we're going to start out with the head here. So it's your own character, whatever shape, head, whatever, you know, you want to do. You don't even have to be a person. It can be like an animal. It can be whatever you want it to be. It can even be like a stick figure. It's up to you, you know what I'm saying? All right, so we're gonna start over here and then we're gonna draw the character and then we're gonna draw the character doing the activity. I don't even know what activity we're gonna do. Oh my gosh, all right. So here we go, guys. This is so stupid. All right, so I'm gonna do like a square or something. So let's do like a square head. Oh my gosh, like a square head. So yeah, so the best part is just do whatever you feel. That's the best part of drawing, you know? It doesn't even matter, you know, like what it's supposed to look like, you know, just freaking go for it. That's like the best part of all of this, you know. Boom, look at that. And then I'm gonna do like a, oh my gosh, I don't even know what we're doing. This is gonna be crazy. All right, so I'm gonna do like a little eyeball here. Look at this. What? See, just do whatever you feel. Honestly, you know, whatever you feel like drawing, just, it doesn't even matter. It's your fucking artistic journey. Go on a journey, you know what I'm saying? Like, let the freaking pencil take you on a journey, you know what I'm saying? Let's just do like a little eyeball here. Oh my gosh, look at that. See? And then we're gonna do like a different freaking eyeball here. Why not? You know? Why not a different eyeball here? You know what I'm saying? With a little dot like this. Just have fucking fun. I just want, here, we're gonna write that down. Just have fucking fun. Remember that. That's number one, okay? It doesn't even matter. Okay, let's shade this eyeball. Look at this. This is gonna be... Just shade the freaking eyeball. Look at that. So we're gonna add... Look at that! Look at that character! Already dope. Already freaking dope, you know? And then we're gonna do like a... Look at this, look at this, look at this. This is gonna be freaking awesome. We're gonna do an eyelid. A little fucking eyelid. Eyebrow, you know? A little eyebrow here. Eyebrow, that's fucking awesome. Look at that. I just want y'all to have a great time. Just relax, have a great time. Oh my gosh, and then this one is gonna be like this. Have y'all seen A Clockwork Orange? Clockwork Orange is fucking a crazy ass movie. And then he does this little number right here like this. Something like that. Like a little fucking like eyelash thing. What? Is that Clockwork Orange? Oh my gosh, look at this dude. Look at this character. Boom, right? Look at that. Just having a great time. All right, now we're gonna do, how are we gonna do the smile? Oh my goodness. So we're gonna do like a big cheesy smile, you know? Let's do this, and then look at that. Always the cheesy smile. Look at that. Yeah, boom. No, wait, we gotta do the teeth too. So you know it's like freaking. Oh my gosh. Did it have a dimple? I think so. I think there's a little dimple right there, you know? That's what we got so far. Oh my gosh, that's freaking awesome. We'll work on the hair and stuff later. Let's just get the body going and then we can go into the next stuff. So let's draw like a big body. Since let's stay with the square theme, you know? Let's do like a square theme. Look at this dude. That shit's freaking. And then we can name him. I'm thinking about Carl. I think the name, this one is gonna be Carl. You know what I'm saying? Are you guys having fun? You know what I'm saying? 1 to 10. 1 to 10 of fun. I think that's a 10. You know? I think that's a 10. See? And then you can write shit as you're drawing. So you're, you know? That's fucking fun. You know what I'm saying? Oh dear, I didn't know I did that. Okay, so. And then I'm gonna do the hands, like, on his tummy. We're gonna do hands like this. Just boom. So it's just on his freaking tummy like this. Look at that. Look at that. Boom. Make sure I'm still recording. See? It's just on his freaking tummy. Oh my goodness. Let me just do like this for his arm, like this. Okay, look. What is up? What is up? That's his arm right there. That's his arm. And then you just do his other hand like this. It can be whatever you guys want, you know? Just have fun with your character, you know? Whatever you want your character to look like. Just feel what your pencil is trying to tell you. Honestly, though, you know? Because it's like your heart guiding you. Look at that dude. He's having a great time, you know? I'm gonna do long legs. We're gonna do long legs, long lanky legs. Look at this. I'm gonna do like really long legs. Look at this. Yo. And then we're gonna give him like sneakers and stuff. So now we can do like, let's do like high top sneakers. Let's do it like front facing. Like let's do like Chuck Taylors. What? Let's do like Chuck Taylors like this. And then bam. Shh. Are those freaking Chuck Taylors? I think so. I hope so. See? Look at that. So his name was Carl, but I think we're gonna go with Lenny, you know? So then we're gonna go with the like laces here. And then yeah, let's just go with the laces like that. See? Just have a great time, guys. Okay. So let's give him a tie. Let's just give him like a tie here. You know what I'm saying? So we're gonna go like with this number right here. That is freaking amazing. No, let's freaking go all out. Let's give him a freaking like, let's give him a like a at least like a suit jacket or something, you know what I'm saying? So let's see. Oh my gosh, suit jacket. Let's see. Yo, suit jacket. Boom. Look at this guy. I think that's the collar. I think that's how the collar goes for stuff. Go near. And then just go like this. Yo. That's pretty dope. Yeah, that's pretty good. We're freaking like, okay, we're gonna go with that. We're freaking gonna go with that. And then we're gonna have buttons right here. Yo, it's over. We're gonna go with Lenny. Let's do like all capital. Boom. See? Just have fun. It doesn't even matter. It's like what, oh my gosh, sorry time. So it's like how I'll write it down as I'm doing. So Questlove was talking, Questlove. He's, of course y'all know he's a drummer. And then he's just like, he saw J Dilla, right? He saw J Dilla fucking just making beats and stuff. And it wasn't, he didn't use a metronome. He just went off his heart. And then Questlove was like, oh shit, like, that changed his whole world up. You know what I'm saying? So it's like, just go with it. It doesn't even matter. Like, it's the same thing. You know what I'm saying? Just freaking go off the, don't use a monotone and just go off like what you feel, you know? It changed his whole world up, man. It was freaking awesome. Okay, let's give him some hair. We gotta give him some hair. We gotta give him some hair too. Let me see. Let's do like this. Oh my gosh, this is gonna be... Okay. That's dope. It's like a low-key crown too. That's dope. Boom. There's Lenny, guys. Oh my gosh. See? Boom. Freaking love it. Now, we're gonna draw Lenny doing an activity. Oh my gosh, what activity are we gonna do? Oh my goodness. So we're gonna do... Shit, this is gonna be crazy. Fuck it. We're gonna do like a breakdance move. We're gonna do a breakdance move. This is gonna be insane. Okay, so we're gonna do like, we're gonna try to do like, I guess it's called a K-kick. Jesus Christ. Okay, so this is off the dome. So here we go, guys. So we're gonna do his face. Let's do body positioning. So here's his face. Boom. Right? There's his freaking face right here. Boom. See, and then you just draw your character doing like random ass shit, you know? I just want you to just be, I just want this to be just like so therapeutic for you. You know what I'm saying? That's it, like, because the world is so structured and so crazy and, you know, you got all these schedules, like, this is something that you can just... You know what I'm saying? There's no rules to this, you know? That's what's so great about art and drawing. There's no rules. No rules to art and drawing. See? Just freaking, you need this, you know? All right, so look at this. So we're gonna check, he's like b-boying, you know what I'm saying? And then we draw his little eyebrow. Eyebrow, that's fucking awesome. Look at that, boom. Lenny bought a freaking break dance, yo. And his looking clockwork orange freaking eyebrow right here, or eyelash. I think it was under the eye, that's my fault. But hey, we're just gonna do this number. Oh my gosh, sorry guys. Make sure I'm still recording. Oh my gosh, my freaking SD drive, whatever the hell is like. My memory card is not reading sometimes on my GoPro. All right, so look at this. Ooh, we're gonna go like, ooh. And then his little dimple there. And then like, okay, we'll fix his hair later. So we're gonna do like this. Oh my goodness. So his body's gonna like, boom. It's gonna go like this, like boom. So it's gonna, it kind of like detaches. So let's go boom. It has to be like right under him. So it's like, oh, it's like, and then it's like this little number. So like, get his hand right under him. Oh my gosh! So it's gonna go like this. It's gonna go like boom. Make sure he got his little fingers and stuff too. Yeah. That's it. You know. Boom, boom, and then it's gonna go like this. What? Look at that, dude. And then it's gonna go like, oh, he's gonna do like a salute. Let's do like a salute right here. Oh, is he saluting? I think he's freaking saluting. Salute. Let's do like, and then the hand like this. Oh, what? Look at that. Is he saluting? This freaking dude right here. We gotta get the other fingers in there though too, you know? There we go. Yeah, that's pretty good. One more finger. What? Look at that dude saluting. Let's erase this so you can see the rest of the hand here. Oh my gosh, just coughing up a storm. And then make this not connect here. What? Homie, I'm looking at my own freaking hand here. Boom. Dopeness. Just dopeness. So there's his little salute. And then, oh my gosh, his legs. Oh my gosh. So, Jesus, his legs are gonna go. We're gonna do like an air chair. Okay, an air chair. Oh my gosh, fucking air chair. Jesus Christ. So, it's just gonna go like this. Oh my goodness. Look at this dude. Is this dude doing a freaking air chair? Oh, see? Just have, like, freaking fun. I don't, you know? It doesn't even matter. It doesn't even freaking matter right now. And then he's got to get his Chuck Taylors. Oh my gosh. This is... Boom. Look at that. What? And then boom. What? Is that an air chair? That is sucking off. See, he's just doing fucking breakdancing. Alright, so let's fix up his shoe here. So the Chuck Taylors go boop. It's got the little white bottom. Boom. And then his strings are upside down now. Boom. Look at that. And then his hair walling out. Look at that. Yo. And then you gotta get his tie going. He's like, yo, you know what I'm saying? Like, I'm business, but I'm like artistic business. You know what I'm saying? And then you gotta get his little suit jacket. Yo, look at all fly. Look at this guy though. And then the little collars right here. Boom. He's got a little collar. Boom. The buttons. What? We're gonna do this little number two right here. We're gonna do like fresh. Fresh. Oh my gosh. See? And then that's it, yo. Your character, and then you just make him do whatever you want him to do, you know? Like you can even have drum like just doing whatever, like, even, like, what you want, things you want to do. Like, oh, I want to go visit California. So you just draw him in California or whatever, you know? So, there it is, guys. There's Lenny. And then there's Lenny breakdancing. Let's see that. Lenny breakdancing. Breakdancing. There it is, guys. I love y'all. Oh my goodness. Let me bring it up here so y'all can see all that. I love you guys. Thanks for always joining me in this fun stuff. It's been fun, for real. Alright?
Boom. Hey, just want to let you know that you guys are so money. Give you guys a round of applause. Round of applause. Always spectacular job. This is what y'all did today. Y'all made y'all's character, Mr. Lenny. And then this is him break dancing. So, you know, draw your character, whatever you want. However, it can be, it doesn't even have to be a person. It can be like Godzilla. It can be like a freaking, an ant, you know, any animal, you know. And then just draw them doing an activity. You know what I'm saying? And then the possibilities are endless, you know? And then you're just having fun, you know? And then it'll just grow from there. Trust me. It'll for real just grow from there. Just, if you want to draw, draw it. Oh my goodness. Thank you guys always for joining me. You guys are the best of the best. I love you guys so much. Keep up the great work. I'm here to let you know that you're doing a great job. I love you guys so much. I'll see you on the next one, all right? Peace out. Bye-bye. Do 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 do